welcome. In this video, we will be unboxing an Instagram famous ukulele or internet famous ukulele. I have seen this ukulele everywhere. Everyone seems to be playing it and loving it. So I'm really excited that I get to unbox it here in this channel. But first, if you would like to learn how to play ukulele from scratch, see unboxings and reviews and other tutorials, and subscribe to this channel. Okay, now we can get started. Let's dig in. Look at that! I was not expecting that gig bag color at all. That's a surprise. Now let's check out the ukulele itself. Okay. All of it is totally different than what I expected. Okay, so we do have the soprano size, which makes sense for traveling, right? So first impressions, this is what the ukulele looks like. Okay, now I'm gonna tune it and play with it. It's got, as I'm looking at it right now, it's got a wider neck than what I expected as well. So for those people that are afraid of moving to soprano because they're concerned that this will be too narrow, I think this is a really good option for you. Pretty big voice. Wow! Now I see why everybody's raving about this uke. Wow! For being such a small uke, it has a huge voice. It's crazy to me that this ukulele is so affordable when it has this big of a voice. Oh my goodness. This ukulele top is made out of linden wood. We see it over here as well. The linden wood is said to absorb paint in a really unique way. So if you look closely, I'm not sure if this camera is picking it up, but you do see wooden patterns on the ukulele. And according to the Flight website, that means that every ukulele will be different because the paint absorbs differently in every single one. So I really like that. That means that my ukulele is unique. The neck and the fingerboard of this ukulele are made from ABS plastic, which means that weather will not affect it like it does with wooden ukuleles. So this is a much safer bet when it comes to drastic weather changes. Something really unique about this ukulele is that right under the nut we have this zero fret. And that paired with the unique bridge is supposed to give us really nice low action so that it is really easy for a beginner to be able to play on this ukulele and to transition into doing bar chords. The name says that this is a travel ukulele, so I'm actually gonna travel with it. I have a trip planned to mainland Japan if my flight doesn't get canceled because there's a typhoon about to hit Okinawa, knock on wood. I have a trip planned to mainland Japan, so I do plan on taking this with the gig bag with me. I want to try and get it in as a carry-on, so I'll be able to tell you how TSA and flight staff react to it. So I think that's a really good way to test how this ukulele travels. I'll also let you know how it's doing with sound and what I think about it, if bar chords are easy to do, how the action is. All of these things I'll be able to give you more details after a week, so make sure and subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified of when I do the update. So far, I can tell you that this neck feels wider than the standard soprano ukulele, which is nice. It does give more room for the hands. I do like the black on black on black look, although there are other color options that are really cute and trendy. The body does have this big, nice curve to it, so I think that's what's adding to the strength of the voice of this tiny instrument. So that's really nice as well. We have a bridge and saddle that match the color of the ukulele, which make it look super clean. There are fret markers on here, which I appreciate. They're also on the side. This is a little detail that some companies miss. And from what I saw, this is really affordable. The link to this instrument and more details will be right under the video, so make sure and check that out. Because this is an unboxing video, I can give you my first impressions, but in a week I will do a follow-up video and tell you how this ukulele has performed. So for today, let me tell you what I like about this. I like that it's mixed materials. I like that the ukulele has a very big voice. It also has a very stylish, different look to it. Even this lining here is very unique. It's something that I haven't seen done before. There are other colors available, but I chose the black on black on black because I thought that looked really sleek and clean. Nice sustain too. What a big voice, right? Nice. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you next week when we update you on this ukulele. May I continue? Please sit down. Sit down, please. Mama's working. This one's too small for you. You don't fit. Your butt's too big. Yeah, there you go. That's how you'll fit. Yeah, much better. Get your tail in there. There we go.